Hey Vol fans, I'm Evan Ellis, and this is Vol Access, Tennessee men's basketball. It's Memphis week on Rocky Top, and the Tigers are coming to Thompson Bowling Arena Friday night for what could be the last rendition of this heated rivalry for quite some time. To get you ready for the Tigers, we have another action-packed episode of Vol Access, so here's the starting lineup. Memphis native Jarnell Stokes tells us what it means to play against his hometown team for the first time. And associate head coach Tracy Webster stops by to tell us what to expect from Josh Pastner's Memphis squad. But before we do that, here are the top three plays from the Vols' victory over the Xavier Musketeers. Armani Moore got us started in the first half with this strip steal.
Guarded by Richardson. Stenger looks for somebody to come, and Moore steals a pass, goes to the other end, and lays it up and in. So good Armani play. Moore got in the passing lane, got a steal, got an easy layup.
Derek Reese made his Tennessee debut against Xavier. Hit this big three that put the Vols out in front for good.
Right side McCray. Now to Golden, now to McBee on the perimeter against the Xavier 2-3 zone. 20 seconds on the fresh Tennessee shot clock. Reese in the corner, open look, got it, buddy! Derek Reese, his second three-pointer of the game.
He wanted that ball. He clapped and said, throw it to me. I'm ready to take this corner shot.
Tennessee the lead for the first time this half.
Defense leads to offense, and Josh Richardson got this big block.
Redford drives in against. Scott McBee, the shot's blocked by Richardson. Back the other way, Tennessee. Alley-oop McCray lays it up and in on the pass from Stokes.
That's a heck of a block by Josh Richardson.
A season-high crowd at Thompson Bowling Arena celebrated a Vols win. 51-47. One year ago, Memphis native Jarnell Stokes was just graduating from high school. He committed to the Vols just before they played the Memphis Tigers and was not received well at FedEx Forum. Vol Access's Leslie Saloom sat down with number 5 to see what it means to play his hometown team for the first time.
Tennessee versus Memphis, a storied rivalry. The battle between East and West Tennessee. A clash Memphis product sophomore Jarnell Stokes knows well.
I think I had just made the commitment to Tennessee, you know, being from Memphis. Tennessee had just happened to play Memphis, like I think the next week I had committed. So I decided to sit on a Tennessee bench. I remember, you know, guys throwing popcorn, you know, as soon as I walk on the court, they were booing me, and we had lost. So I mean, I still got a bad taste in my mouth from that game.
But that was a different time before Stokes would make his mark on the volunteer program. Enrolling at the midterm, Stokes would have a stellar freshman season, appearing in 17 games, scoring in double figures 7 times, and was named to the SEC All-Freshman team. Having missed the Memphis series last season, Stokes has had this game on his calendar for a while.
I love watching guys like Derrick Rose. I've always been a Penny Hardaway fan. And just being able to play Memphis, I think it just speaks for itself. Any kid would love to play their hometown team. And I know a lot of those guys personally. I think it makes the battle much more personal.
In the meantime, Stokes has been busy racking up the preseason honors from the SEC and finding placement on the Naismith and John R. Wooden Award watch list. Stokes also earned the opportunity to play in the 12-man USA basketball under-18 national team, which won gold at the 2012 FIBA Americas U18 championship.
Just wearing USA, it really doesn't hit you till you step on the court and you realize that, I mean, I'm representing my country. I know it was just 18 and under, but I mean, it means a lot to just be able to represent your country. I can't just say it hit me when I first got the invite, but as soon as I stepped on the court, and I'm sure everyone had butterflies.
And on that team was Memphis freshman forward Shaq Goodwin. In this game, the former teammates could face off in the paint.
Shaq has been one of my great friends. I hung out a lot with him on the USA team. He was on my AAU team as far as like throughout my high school years. And, you know, he's just a great guy to be around. You know, we play the same position, so that makes it sort of a battle. I think we've always been compared to each other throughout our years, so I'm just looking forward to play against him. You know, we talked about this battle this summer, and the look that it's finally here.
The Volunteers will have home court advantage this year, which Stokes hopes plays a huge factor.
The home court advantage means a lot, just being comfortable in your environment. But I think you know, our crowd will really be out and they'll really be cheering. They know how much this game means to us as a whole. And, you know, I guess this is the battle for Tennessee.
No matter his hometown, there's no question where his loyalty lies in this rivalry.
I'm definitely involved for life. You know, I play for God and I play for my state, so that's my thing. I'm playing for my state.
For Vol Access, I'm Leslie Saloom.
Let's head back down to Thompson Bowling Arena, where Leslie Saloom is standing by with Associate Head Coach Tracy Webster.
Thanks, Evan. I'm here with Associate Head Coach Tracy Webster to talk about the game against Memphis on January 4th. First off, we played them twice last year, lost a tough one in overtime in Maui, and then another one in Memphis. But this year we have them on our home court. So talk a little bit about that rivalry, what it's like to play that in-state rival.
Well, it's always good to play against really good teams, and I think Memphis, they're one of those teams that, you know, guys look forward to playing, and we take it just as a regular game, another regular game, but, you know, these guys know each other, the players know each other, so they're going to be excited about playing, but we have to continue to keep focused and keep our calm and go out there and try to get the victory.
Now, they have a very athletic team. They're known for their recruiting as well. So how do you think our talent will match up with theirs?
Well, I think we have good players. I think they have good players. Again, I think our guys have to come in and just be focused on what they have to do. And, you know, I think everything will work itself out.
All right, well, be sure to join us here in Thompson Bowling Arena January 4th at 8 p.m.
Tickets are still available for Friday night's game against Memphis at 8 p.m. It's an orange out at the request of the Vol players, so let's make a statement about how we support our team Friday night. For more information on tickets, visit uttix.com. For everything Vols, visit utsports.com and follow at Vol Hoops on Twitter. For Sam Scott and Leslie Saloom, I'm Evan Ellis. This has been Vol Access, Tennessee men's basketball.